Students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikramra from LPM Public School and this school is situated in Gona Bazar. Students, you know that you have learned many chapters that like in first chapter you have learned computer or smart machine. And in this chapter, we have learned differences between humans and computers. And subtopics were types of computers, uses of computer at different places. And in second chapter, we have learned parts of a computer. And subtopics were this chapter, monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse, printer, speakers. In those, monitor, CPU, keyboard and mouse are the main parts of a computer, and printer, speakers, headphones and microphone, UPS, hard disk, CD, DVD and pen drive are additional part of a computer. And in third, we have learned operating a computer, and in this topic we have learned starting a computer, parts of the desktop and setting, how we can shutting down a computer. And in fourth chapter we have learned handling a mouse. In this topic, we have learned computer mouse, mouse actions. These are five types, touchpad. And in fifth chapter, we have learned more on MS Paint. And the subtopics were of this chapter, the paint window, pencil tool, eraser tool, fill with color tool, color picker tool, text tool, brushes tool, drawing shapes, saving a drawing, opening a shape drawing, and closing paint. And today's our chapter is more on tux pen. I really enjoy drawing and painting, but I wish I could make drawings like an expert. Lucky me, I can do this with the help of tux pen. You know that the student, I really enjoy. Today's our topic is chapter 6, that is more on tux pen. I really enjoy drawing and painting, but I wish I could make drawings like an expert. Lucky me, I can do this with the help of tux pen. In this chapter we have to learn today starting a new drawing and lines too. Okay, you know that tux pen is an interesting paint program. It helps you to create attractive and wonderful drawings. Tux pen is an interesting paint program. It helps you to create attractive and wonderful drawing. That means if you want to create attractive and wonderful drawings, that tux pen helps you. And tux pen is also an interesting paint program. It has a lot of ready-made tools that make your drawing experience fun. While drawing, you can also enjoy hearing different sound effects. That is, it has a lot of ready-made tools that make your drawing experience fun. While drawing, you can also enjoy hearing different sound effects. You know that tux pen is an interesting paint program. It helps you to create attractive and wonderful drawings. It has a lot of ready-made tools that make your drawing experience fun. While drawing, you can also enjoy hearing different sound effects. How we can start a new drawing? Starting a new drawing. In the tools box, click on the new tool. Firstly, in the tools box, click on the new tool. Select an empty canvas. Click open or double click. And in third, the selected canvas appears on the drawing area. In picture, you can see here that starting a new drawing, how we can use tux pen and starting a new drawing. You can hear the selected canvas, new tool, open button and back button. You can also see here how we can use more on tux pen. And in this topic, starting a new drawing. Firstly, you have to, in the tools box, click on the new tool. Second, select an empty canvas, click open or double click. Third, on third, the selected canvas appears on the drawing area. And after that, the next topic is, our next topic is lines tool. And there is a one keyboard shortcuts. What is keyboard shortcuts? Press Ctrl plus N key combination to open a new canvas. If you want to open a new canvas, then you have to press Ctrl plus N key combination to open a new canvas. If you want to open a new canvas, you can press Ctrl plus N. That means press Ctrl plus N key combination to open a new canvas. Lines tool. What is lines tool? In this picture you can see here that there is lines tool and a selector box and lines tool. Okay, the lines tool draws straight lines. You can also create straight patterns using the lines tool. In the selector box of lines tool, all the brushes are same as the paint options box. To use the lines tools, follow these steps. On first, you have to click on the lines tool in the tools box. On second, select a brush in the options box. Then choose any color in the color palette. On third, move the pointer on the canvas. The pointer changes to a four-headed arrow. On 4, drag the pointer to draw a line. Release the mouse button when finished. You will see a pattern drawn on the canvas in the place of line. What is keyboard shortcuts? I have told you. Press Ctrl plus N key combination to open a new canvas. And our new topic is lines tool. The lines tool draws straight line. You can also create straight patterns using the lines tool. In the selector box of lines tool, all the brushes are same as the paint options box. To use the lines tools, follow these steps. On first, you have to click on the lines tool in the tools box. On second, select a brush in the options box, then choose any color in the color palette. Move the pointer on the canvas. The pointer changes to a four-headed arrow. Drag the pointer to draw a line. Release the mouse button when finished. You will see a pattern drawn on the canvas in place of the line. Then today's our chapter is more on Tuxpan, and in this chapter we have to learn more on Tuxpan, because in last chapter we have learned more on MS Paint. I really enjoyed drawing and painting, but I wish I could make drawings like an expert. Lucky me, I can do this with the help of Tuxpan. Tuxpan is an interesting paint program. It helps you to create attractive and wonderful drawings. It has a lot of ready-made tools that make your drawing experience fun. While drawing, you can also enjoy hearing different sound effects. And the topic is starting a new drawing. In the tools box, click on the new tool. On second, select an empty canvas. Click open or double click. On third, the selected canvas appears on the drawing area. In pictures, you can see here the selected canvas, back button, new tool, open button, and that is picture of starting a new drawing. Keyboard shortcut, press Ctrl plus N key combination to open a new canvas. Lines tool, the lines tools draw straight line. You can also create straight patterns using the lines tool. In this picture, you can see here lines tool, selector box. And in the selector box of lines tool, all the brushes are same as the paint options box. To use the lines tool, follow these steps. On first, you have to click on the lines tool in the tools box. On second, select a brush in the options box. Then choose any color in the color palette. On third, move the pointer on the canvas. The pointer changes to a four-headed arrow. On fourth, drag the pointer to draw a line. Release the mouse button. When finished, you will see a pattern drawn on the canvas in place of the line. Thank you.